3 years ago now. And it's about a pub in South Shields.
Shields forever!